I'm going to show you how to connect to a remote server using FileZilla. If you don't have FileZilla already, you'll need to go ahead and download it and then open it up. Once FileZilla is open, you'll want to connect to your remote server, and everything you need to enter is right at the very top here. First, you'll want to enter your host name, which in our case is class.cas.msu.edu. The host name is also the same as the server name. You can type in an IP address or the server domain name equivalent as we've typed in. You'll need to type in a username, in our case it's CAS204, and a password, which I'm not going to say out loud, but you can find in Angel. Then click Quick Connect. You're going to see it does a bunch of stuff. It's giving us a bunch of green stuff, which is good, and it says status directory listing successful. If you do get an error, maybe just make sure that you typed in everything correctly, including the password, and make sure that you have everything capitalized and everything correctly. Now on the right side here is our remote server we just connected to, and our left side is our computer, our local computer. So on the right side, I'm going to create a folder. And if I right click and say create directory, that's going to let me create a folder. So directory is really just another name for folder. So I'm now going to enter my directory name, and I'm going to make a folder for myself called win-jillian. I'm going to say okay. Now we can see that the folder is there. Now I want to put something in this folder. So I'm going to go ahead and go into the folder. You can see up here in my tree structure that I'm in the folder. And I'm going to transfer this picture from my local computer to that folder. And I can actually do that by just clicking and dragging. Now you can see it's still on my local computer here, and it's now on the remote server. Now, if I want to go back up to the top level on the remote server, I can either click up here in the tree structure, so now I can see at the top level where my folder is, and I can always go into it again, or I can also go out of the folder I'm in by double-clicking on this little icon here with the little dots. That's also going to bring me out of the folder I was just in. So basically now I've shown you how to create a folder or directory, and I've also shown you how to transfer files from one side to the other. I can also do the other way around. Let me transfer a file from my remote server, my right side, to my local side. Same thing, I can just click and drag it from the right to the left. I can also navigate around my local computer to put things in different places. Right now I'm just doing everything on the desktop, but I can also access different parts of my computer by navigating the tree or navigating in and out of the folder structure down here, just like I did on my remote side. So that's the basics and pretty much everything you should need to know on FileZilla and how to transfer files using FTP.